lost to the United States. He's going to try to beat the Cuban and make the finals. Junior Estrada. Gunaritas is in the blue. Estrada, who's a veteran Cuban star here at 96, is in the red. Estrada had to go three periods to beat Colombia. Gunaritas had a more solid victory in his quarterfinal. Estrada goes, tries to drive out Gunaritas. 3 points. You sure about that? Yep. Up. Oh, Frazier isn't. Brick, which here is a little baton. Okay, let's go up to the TV up here. Slow-mo. I think this is our first Greco brick. Look at it. That's it. Are they going to show it again? Nope, they are. They're back up watching it on the TV again. Trying to see if there's any exposure there. I don't believe there is. Oh, they want to see it again. See exposure, but I'm not a referee. One. So Frazier wins that one. Instead of three, it's one. A little better deal for the American. 13 seconds in, he's trailing 1-0. Estrada kind of drove him right out of bounds, but instead of getting three, they're giving him one for the step out. And he needs a score in these 20 seconds. Feet. Oh, Estrada gets the turn. Goes to the Cuban, 3-0. Frazier's forcefully talking to Pete. about opening it up. Took a shot. Yeah, they may have banged each other's heads. They're both kind of feeling it around. A little bit of head banging there. Push out, and he gets it. 1-0 the Cuban. Fans are cheering for Cuba. We heard a few USA chants there. Gunaritis is not able to bring this one out. He'll be going for a bronze. If he pulls this match out, he goes for the gold. Seconds. And that's it. 1-0. Second period goes to Estrada.